The guards are all Malakim. They really do keep humans away from here.
But why build a new temple out here? The Shepherd could build in the capital just as easily.
This place...
You feel it too?
There's powerful energy flowing underground.
Right. This is a focal point of the Earth Pulse. The natural energy of the land.
The perfect spot to worship Innominat.
Or to attack him.
I thought I ordered no one to enter.
Forgive me. I would not have intruded, but there was an incident at the villa in Logres.
Eleanor, where are your Malakim?
They were eaten by the left arm of a demon.
Velvet.
What? You know of her?
She was a student of mine. So she has bested Oscar, Teresa, and now you.
Lord Artorias, I ask that you grant me fresh Malakim. I vow to destroy that demon.
You are overcome with emotion. Will you fight a demon with your hatred?
Please, I beg you to forgive my foolishness.
She broke the resolve of even an exemplary disciple like you.
My lord, if I may, there is but one thing I must ask. Why is there a giant demon held captive at the villa?
Entry to that place is forbidden to all but legates, Eleanor.
It was restrained by a Malak barrier. How could such a monstrous thing like that be held in the capital?
Eleanor, why is it you think that birds fly?
Huh? It's so they can hunt and catch prey, is it not?
You are dismissed. That knowledge is not for you. So Velvet is coming. The ties that bind us must at last be severed.
Our fighter doesn't seem to be hiding anywhere nearby.
I sensed him rush away with great speed!
Zavid the Whirlwind, huh?
He was tough. He seemed to know Ifrid, too. What's the story there?
I don't know. Ask him.
He used a pendulum as a weapon.
When we first met Aizen, he said something about a pendulum, didn't he?
It was the only clue he had in his search for Ifrid. I'm surprised at how far he's come on something so vague.
Does Zavid have something to do with Ifrid's disappearance?
I don't think this Zavid is a killer. I didn't feel it in him at all.
I have a feeling we might cross paths again. He is tangled with the Abbey somehow.
He didn't seem that bad to me.
Yeah, he seems like a guy who would be hard to hate.
Hate him or not, if he gets in our way, he's in for a beating.
Now that's what a killer looks like!
What was that?
Some sort of contrivance using Moloch arts. Probably part of their security system, I'd say.
Obviously.
We should keep our eyes open for any more surprises.
Fighting is scary.
If I'm in the...
Ho is ready to fight.
But I'm just close. I won't miss. Form zero.
You're finished.
Form two.
Close one, but I am the victor.
Oh.
I'll finish this quick.
I enter the fight.
Don't waste my time.
Let's go! Let's go!
I enter the fray.
Don't escape! Eat it!
Hold up! Don't escape! You're wide open! Blaze of wind! Send some!
Air blast!
You want some next?
Don't block!
Don't have
no escape!
Bubble!
You're wide open!
Don't escape!
Don't escape! How's that? Blaze of wind!
Don't escape!
Sorry to cut you down. Leave the fighting to me.
I'll finish this quick.
Stop fooling around.
Don't waste my time.
Good. No, let's go!
I can't deal with the pain! I can heal the wound, but I can't feel the pain!
Hurricane!
to fall here!
Finish this quick!
This works!
Let's go! Let's go!
Take a look at this. Scout ship setting.
How is it now, Aizen?
I feel like whatever you did caused some sort of change.
Let's just pray they can't change it back anytime soon.
I'll pass on the praying. I've come here to make a mess of this temple, remember?
Ooh, you've got spunk. I like that. As long as you know what you're doing, then.